What do you get?
I ordered hojicha latte. Let's give it a try.
Let's give it a try.
Oh my god, only one person making the drink, so need to wait very long.
Yeah, it's okay. How is it?
Mmm.
Very good.
Very smooth for the milk.
Wow. It's green tea, is it? Hojicha?
Hojicha roasted, is not green tea.
Roasted tea.
Roasted tea.
Wow. Oh. Wow, nice. Okay, let's give the bagel a try.
The girl, I ordered two flavors. Oh. One is spring onions, cream cheese, and one is garlic.
Sounds so yummy. Give it a try.
Oh! Mmm! Mmm! Mmm!
Wow!
The filling is so generous. Wow. It's so crispy.
Oh, nice. Please leave some for me, thank you.
So I tried YOT Milk Shop today and I feel that the bagel is good. It's full with fillings and crispy. But I feel it's like a light snack. So if you wanna go there and expect to have a full belly, I don't think it's possible. If you want a small eater like me, I feel the bagel is too small. Even though it looks big, but it's like very spongy and crispy. So two is not enough. I think I need to eat three. And yeah, the drink is so yummy. The hojicha is so fragrant and strong, and milk is so creamy. So yeah, check out their drinks. I love their drinks a lot. A lot of office people line up for the drinks. So yeah, guys, apparently this is one of the famous kunyit chicken in Bukit Bintang. Is called Shiras. So I don't want to wait for the queue since it's like lunch hour. I tapao instead and in office. Okay. Let's try the sotong. Seriously, the sotong is so good. I don't know why it's so popular. Because the chicken is so tender.